is a bride adorned for her husband. Praise and worship.
Praise God, church. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. God is good. And all the time.
God is good.
Amen. Amen. It is a beautiful day to praise and worship our Maker. We are taking you back kidogo. Tunaimba zile song tulikuwa tunaimba when I was very young. But they are still a blessing to us. Tunataka kusema jina la Yesu ndio imetuokoa na imetuweka huru asubuhi ya leo. Amen. Are you ready to dance? Sawa, let's put it together for Jesus. You can sing kidogo too.
Oh,
Jesus. tunasema tunapenda huyu Yesu. 1 2 3 let's go.
Yesu we. Yesu we.
It's so simple. Let's go one more time.
Yesu we. Yesu we.
Haya tunaenda hivi sasa. Can all remember that song?
Yesu we, nakupenda. Bwana Yesu we, nakupenda. Yesu we, nakupenda. Bwana Yesu we, nakupenda. Kama vile wewe ulivyonipenda kwanza nakupenda. Kisha tena ukatoa.
share the Lord. He's worthy of all our praises and all our worship. Just raise up your worship unto him this morning, because he's worthy. He's the Almighty God. He's the Ancient of Days. In your own words, just raise up your worship unto him. We worship you, O King of Kings. Lord, we exalt you.
We are confessing our love for Jesus, because were it not for Jesus, we will not be here. As we are confessing and meditating on what he did for us, it is a sure sign that he will always love us. Like the Bible has told us that he has loved us with an everlasting love. How we pray that our God will help us to adore his name, will help us to replicate the love that he has shown for our life. We worship you.
Of God.
the Lamb of God who takes on the sin of man. He has taken away our sin this morning. He has taken away our shame this morning. He has given us bread this morning. He is worthy. He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy of our adoration. Hallowed be thy name. Hallowed be thy name this morning. Hallowed be your name. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised this morning. Exalt him with your own words. Make it a personal prayer that he is the worthy of God. He is the worthy of our praise this morning. This morning,